So this machine is right out of the box, and I'm running it at 5.1 volts, and it's putting the lines in as smooth as butter. And it's got a really awesome sound and weight, and it definitely puts the ink in with authority, so I don't have to do any repasses. It's a nice strong machine at a nice low voltage, and it makes quicker work for me, I'd say.